Everyone, you're watching Hannah
and Carly,
and today we are back with more 2017 fall hair trend. Today's hair trend is called loosely pinned, which basically explains itself. We're going to be showing you how to loosely pin your hair in many different super easy quick ways. Let's get started. The first one I'm going to be doing is called a loose side pin braid. So the way we do this is you pick whatever, how much amount of hair you want. I'm not sure how much I want. Let me get this fuzzy stuff. So you take your section, whatever you desire, your desired amount, and you're just going to do a 3-strand braid with this.
With a normal braid, guys, don't worry.
And just kind of braid it loosely, don't pull it tight, and I like to leave it like down so that when I braid it, it doesn't look like I tried. And my first one I'm going to be showing you guys is a twisted loosely pinned hairstyle. So I'm just going to take a little section of hair like Carly did, like this. I'm going to twist it once or twice over. One, don't pull too tight. And then you kind of just adjust it. And then I'm just going to pin it in the back. So once I braided this section, this is optional, but I like to pancake my braids, which means you're making them look bigger than they actually are. So you just pull on the ends and it makes them look bigger. So I'm going to use a thin hair bow. You can use a clear elastic or don't use any. It just helps it to stay secure. So I'm gonna tie off the end. The trick to the loosely pulled back is to make a loop. So you're making a loop, which is the goal of the looseness. And you're gonna kind of go up. So I'm going down and up. See that? That makes the loop. And then the way to hide this bright white hair bow, this is the trick. I don't remember who taught it to me. Is you take some hair, move it, you put this where you want to pin it, bobby pin it, and then you just simply drop the hair over that and nobody knows. And that is it for the loosely pulled back braid. This is the finished hairstyle of the loosely pulled back twisty. It's super simple and easy to do. I like to do this one quite a bit. The next one I'm going to show you is just a simple pullback. There's nothing added on to it. So how you do this is you grab a piece of hair, I don't know, grab as much as you want or as little as you want, and you simply drape it down, make the loop, and you bobby pin it. And here is the loose pullback. And I'm going to be doing the same thing, just a little bit higher. I'm just going to take my section of hair, and then I'm going to make the loop. Just like that, and then pin it off. And that is all there is to it. We hope that we have inspired you guys to change your hairstyles up a little bit with these awesome 2017 hair trends. Thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe. Bye!